Well, here we are back at the Commons at Honey Creek, and today I'm super happy to welcome two wonderful people, starting with Erin Brown. She's the boss. And Jenny, thanks for being with us today, too.
Sure.
So good to have both of you in on this segment as we continue to educate our viewers about assisted living. Today, we're going to really hone in on some of the things that you offer here at the Commons at Honey Creek, and I'm wondering if you could tell me a little bit about what makes your community different.
We are pleased to have a care companion culture here at the Commons at Honey Creek. And as part of the American Senior Community family, we put into practice our core values every day and are able to practice those with the residents we serve.
So can you talk to me about some of the lifestyle options that are offered here?
Certainly. We are pleased to offer person-centered care across a variety of lifestyle options. We have some residents that live independently and drive, and then we have others that need some nursing assistance. So we are pleased to be able to offer levels of care to provide that support to them, up to and including our memory care neighborhood to support individuals that have Alzheimer's or other forms of dementia. And there are other things we can offer to support a home-like environment for all of our residents. We are a pet-friendly community. We are fully licensed assisted living community with a Medicaid waiver certification. We also have a fantastic dining program. We are able to offer a restaurant-style dining program with a daily special and an always available menu.
So if someone chooses to be part of this community, I understand there's also a service that you offer that allows that transition to be smoother as well.
So our Smart Solutions program is able to offer a seamless transition for residents to transition to assisted living. And it is a full service complimentary moving program. Jennifer is able to come and consult with families in their home to help them with that transition.
You were telling me about this, and I have to tell you that it seems very wonderful that you give the residents the opportunity to not only bring things from home, mm-hmm. but then find ways to make it fit and work in this community as well.
Certainly. It's a stressful transition. It can be. And it's a lot sometimes overwhelming for families and for residents. So anything we can do to support them, to support their future happiness is important.
Absolutely, I couldn't agree more. And speaking of that happiness, Jenny, this is where I'm hoping you can tell us all about that. What does it mean and what is it like for you to be part of this community?
Oh, it's great because we really are family here. I've been here 3.5 years and I know everyone, they know me, and everyone, including staff, treat you with the utmost dignity and respect, and I feel very safe here. We have nursing staff 24 hours a day, and it's just couldn't be better.
These apartments and units are beautiful. Mm-hmm. I mean, I honestly, when I came here once, I said I'd like to move in myself, but they are a special place. Do you feel right at home?
I do. The room I have has four big windows, and it's just an efficiency, but it's a big room, and I just really enjoy being in there.
Yeah, and I know you enjoy a lot of things here. I hear you're very active with games and all kinds of fun stuff going on.
Yeah, I try to be.
Yeah. If anybody sees this and they hear Jenny talk, mm-hmm. they know and they feel, I felt it in my heart, this place means something to her. It's a special place. What does it mean to you to hear her say that and to know that these residents truly call this home?
Well, I think that that's why we choose this profession, to keep people as independent and active for as long as possible. Is a real blessing.
Well, if someone sees this and they want to learn more about what you do mm-hmm. offer here at the Commons at Honey Creek, how do they learn more?
You can visit our Facebook page. We have lots of fun postings on there about things that are going on. Visit our website at www.asccare.com or just come and visit. We would love for you to stop in and give you a tour.
Well, thanks for having us here today. Jenny, thank you so very much for your time.
Sure.
Really appreciate it. Once again, we are here at the Commons at Honey Creek, a community that you should visit if you're considering the option of being part of an assisted living community.